With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
In this question, if the line r vector equals to 2i cap plus j cap minus k cap plus lambda times I cap plus m j cap minus 2k cap is parallel to the given plane, all right, then we have to find the value of m. So let us write what is the line. This is r vector equals to 2i cap plus j cap minus k cap plus lambda times I cap plus m j cap minus 2k cap. All right. Now, what does that mean? This vector is parallel to the vector I cap plus m j cap minus 2k cap. All right. Now, the given equation of plane is r dot 2i cap plus j cap plus m k cap equals to 1. Now, from here, the equation of plane becomes x I cap plus y j cap plus z k cap times the taking the dot product times 2 I cap plus j cap plus m k cap equals to 1. This becomes here 2 x plus y plus m z equals to 1. From here, the normal vector which is perpendicular to this given plane will be 2 I cap plus j cap plus m k cap. All right. Now, since this plane is parallel to this given line, we can say that the line is perpendicular to the normal vector, right? So the dot product of them will be zero. So this implies that, so that we can write that 2 I cap plus j cap plus m k cap. This is the vector, normal vector, right? Now the equation of the vector which is parallel to this is I cap plus m j cap minus 2 k cap equals to 0. Alright. Now writing this, taking the dot product becomes 2 plus m minus 2 m equals to 0, which becomes m is equals to 2.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.